Because 8 is larger than 7, we ask ourselves, how many times will 8 divide into 74? Or another way to say it is 8 times what gets us close to 74 without going over? And because we're just looking at 74, we're going to draw the line down. 8 times 9 is 72. I subtract that from 74, and I have a remainder of 2. I'm going to carry this remainder in the tens place to the 1, so I've brought over 2 groups of 10, so now I have 23. 8 times what gets me close to 23 without going over? 8 times 2 is 16. I subtract. I check my remainder is smaller than my divisor.